And I am so delighted about this year's World Virginity Day. World Virginity Day is that time of the year where I get so excited because I'm a strong advocate of sexual purity. So God bless my teenage ministry for putting this together. I am so glad to be a part of this movement. I feel such a great burden for this generation. It is said that 36% of the internet is porn, and one out of four Google searches is sexual. There is a huge shift in human history on sex. Extremely disturbing and terrifying. Now more than ever, I think it's time for us to raise our voices and talk about sexual purity. Let people know that they have an option. Let that young boy and that young girl know that it is not a crime to be a virgin. It is not abnormal to be a virgin, and they are not alone. Let those who have lost their virginity know that they can live a sexually pure life. What Virginity Day is not all about virgins. It is just a call to live a sexually pure life. To learn more about what Virginity Day, please check out my